Hi everyone, this is Tim from Keane. Because we haven't been able to go on tour this year, we thought we would share with you some footage from our show in Asunción last November. We had an amazing time on the Cause and Effect tour of Latin America, and this show in particular had an incredible energy to it. We hope you're safe and well, and we want to wish you a very happy holiday season. And this is our gift to you. We hope you love it.
Hello! Umba Aishapa! Yeah? Well, we feel good too. We've been here for a couple of days and you've treated us like we're the Rolling Stones. And so, thank you for following us everywhere, from the airport to the hotel to the gig. And now it's our turn to return the favor and play you some songs. And all we ask you to do is just sing your hearts out and have a truly great night. It's so lovely to be back. All right.
When you
Feeling good?
Yeah.
Wow. So apparently we brought the cold weather with us. Yeah? This is cold. This would be the hottest day on record if we were in the UK. But I'm glad that we could do something for you.
We'll be right back.
Nice, what a noise.
Yeah.
We've had a really nice time since we've been here. I've eaten loads of food. I've eaten loads of beef, right? Because the beef is better here than it is in Argentina, right? That's what they say. Yeah? All right. And also today we went to San Jeronimo. That's nice. Yeah, nice part of the world. Anyway. All right, we'd like your help with this next song. So long as the battery on your phone isn't completely running out, then if you want to lift your phone light torchy thing up into the air, that's it. Oh. It's a keen universe, and it looks very beautiful. All right.
Now she says she is.
Thank you. That looked amazing. Wow, thanks for doing that. That looks so cool.
Someone's holding up a poster for stupid things.
All right. This is for you. Well done. That's a good poster. Friend, I've done something stupid again. It's not that I don't love you, I do. Just I'm in this black hole, so blue. Now I've done something stupid again. And now it's little lies and alibis in the second phone. Can't make it home, I'm working late. You know I hate to miss the kids' bedtime again. I drank too much, a working lunch, a crash in town, so don't wait up. My phone's just dead, I've got that thing, I'm sure I said. I know that you know, and we both just played along. Just one more stupid thing that I have done. It starts, got money in your pocket at last. It makes you think you're more than you are. You're just another sucker for the dream. No more or less than you have ever been. And now it's little lies and alibis in the second phone. Can't make it home, I'm working late. I hate to miss the kids' bedtime again. I drank too much, a working lunch, I crash in town, so don't wait up. If I don't text, my phone's just dead. I've got that thing, I'm sure I said. Make you look like a joke and we both just play along. Just one more stupid thing that I have. Not that I don't love you, just one more stupid thing that I have. Little lies and the second phone. I've done something stupid. Now it's little lies and alibis and the second phone. Can't make it home, I'm working late. You know I hate to miss the kids' bedtime. Working lunch, I crash in town, so don't wait up. If I don't text, my phone's just dead. I've got that thing, I'm sure I said. And you feel like a fool and we both just played along. And you feel like a fool and we both just played along. And you feel like a fool and we both just played along. One more stupid thing that I have done. All right.
from jewels and stone.
Rohai hu, Paraguay. I speak Guarani. Yeah? Okay, you sound ill. All right.
Thank you.
Really, that was really good singing. It was really good singing. But now I'm... No, we had a load of music going then. Now I just want to hear you singing on your own now, okay? All right? You think you can do that? Right. You're feeling warmed up? Have you drunk enough water? Are you sure? All right. So I'm going to sing a bit, then you're going to sing a bit, then I'm going to sing a bit, you're going to sing a bit, and then we're going to sing with the band, then we're going to do the song, and then you're going to sing at the end. All right, does that make sense? I would say it in Guarani, but I haven't got time, so. All right, here we go, here we go. Richard's listening. All right. He's a hard taskmaster. Whoa. That was amazing. That was great. Wow. This time I need you to be louder though, okay? So do it after me. Whoa. You can join my band now, all right? Are you ready? Let's sing it together. Whoa. Hand will free. That looked beautiful and it sounded beautiful, and you filled our hearts with joy. Thank you so much, everybody in Asunción. That was awesome. Only want to say that I gave it all I had, that I felt afraid and I didn't step back. If I'm right or wrong, I did everything with love. Filled it all, gave it all, drank it up. And we make mistakes and they make us what we are. Take that away from me. And our purest dreams, well, they make us feel so high. When you're falling down is when you feel most alive. Whether right or wrong, you do everything with love. Feel it all, give it all, drink it up. Then we love too much. You've learned that one well. Yeah. All right, come on then. We're going to step it up now. We're going to step it up. They said you are a bright child, never anything but joy behind your eyes. No sign of all the dark clouds spreading like volcanic dust over your blue skies. Now they're looking for an answer with the rot set in and set up the landslide. But it only makes it worse now. You're like a puzzle to be worked out. Gets twisted What you expected, the way your head gets twisted, and it's the voices in your head now,
and it's the voices in your head now.
Man, what a night, what a night. All right, you ready for one more song? All right.
That I've been dreaming of. Oh,
Yeah, we're going to play some more. I've no idea what that meant, but it felt good. It felt positive, yeah. It's something to do with love, right? Yeah? Yeah. Oh, okay. Oh, well, we're full of that tonight. Rohai Hu, yeah? Rohai Hu. Oh, that's what I said. You're stealing my lines. That's what I said, right? Stop it.
Your arm around my shoulder. one song after another. A church to praise the good times and shelter from the bad times. And when our run came to an end, felt like I'd lost my best friend. For a moment I was dreaming we were just beginning, but finally I've come home. Finally I've come.
Right.
I dreamed I was drowned.
dreamed I had nothing at all.
You know, when we first came here, when was it? 7 years ago? Yeah? 10 years ago? Seven. Well, do you know what? We've always remembered that night as a band. Whenever people have asked us, tell us one of your favourite gigs ever. I often say when it was when we played in Paraguay back in 2012. So it was strange because tonight it felt, wow, we're back in the same place, and the pressure is on because I want it to feel just as good as the last time. I want it to feel better than the last time, and that's going to be hard, right? I mean, I can honestly say this has just felt like a magical show for me tonight, and I've loved every minute of standing on this stage. Yeah, you agree? And the others agree. Come on then, let's keep this going. Yeah!
We'll be right back. Thank you.